my son, he just turned 7 years old. He was diagnosed with leukemia last year on February 10th. So we're almost a year out, and he had to go into the hospital for a month. Came out for 4 to 5 weeks and was back in for 9 weeks. And he's been in and out of the hospital ever since. He is in remission from his leukemia. Coach Martin, Coach Breakin, all the rest of them reached out to us asking if Quentin would be interested in kind of signing on as one of the players and being part of the team this year. And my wife Abby and I are just beyond thankful for that opportunity. I know Quentin is super excited, and it's just been a blessing.
Congrats, man.